We were 3 days out of Dakar.
On the Queen Elizabeth, too.
I was right in the middle of an apricot flambé.
Captain, I'm afraid we've just run out of Colombian coffee.
Run out, Mr. Harwood?
Full about, Mr. Roberts. Engine room, full speed.
So, we turned back. Under the circumstances, it was the only civilized thing we could do.
100% Colombian coffee, the richest coffee in the world.